and thanks for joining us. I'm Kevin Nealon. Our top story tonight. It appears that happy birthday wishes are in order. We are monitoring things closely as details continue to come in, but it seems... Yes, I have confirmation. We're talking about you, Rachel. Happy birthday! I'm not sure why you get the credit. Seems to me like your mom did the heavy lifting that day. Our team has discovered footage from one of the many celebrations taking place in your honor.
I'm grateful to the opportunity to say whatever I like without anyone putting words in my mouth. 2020 has been a challenging year for us all. A year when most of you, thanks to toilet roll shortages, have finally understood how it feels to have a predicament on the throne. One thing that has sustained many of us is our families, which is why I was so saddened by the departure of Harry and Meghan. There are few things more hurtful than someone telling you they prefer the company of Canadians.
Who's that sexy thing I see over there? That's me, standing in the mirror. What's that icy thing hanging around my neck? That's gold, show me some respect.
But at least I still have my beloved Andrew close by. It seems unlikely he'll be heading to North America anytime soon. Like many of you, when I wasn't settling down with my husband to Netflix and fill, as I like to call it, I was perfecting my moves for TikTok. You'll have to move that camera back. If that doesn't get me on Strictly, I don't know what will. Thank you.
And that's just the stuff we can show. Now for some deeper analysis, let's go live via satellite to our special guest commentator, Other Kevin. Other Kevin, what are your thoughts on all this?
Speechless, Kevin.
Wow. Just wow. Insightful as always. Thank you. Well, I'm now being told that we are out of time and that I should pull this lever. I'm Kevin Nealon. Thanks for watching.
Rachel!
Take care, Jimmy.